SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to enable dark mode on your iPhone 13. If you like to use dark mode on your apps and devices, or if you have seen someone using dark mode and liked the way it looked, then you might have wondered about using it on your phone. Fortunately, your iPhone 13 has a menu where you can switch between light and dark mode whenever you would like. So let's jump into our video about how to enable iPhone 13 dark mode. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to put your iPhone 13 into dark mode, then you need to change an option on the settings menu. So start by tapping the settings app, scroll down and choose the display and brightness option, then tap the button under dark in the top section of the menu. The phone will switch to dark mode and you're all set. Now, if you would like to have your phone switch between light and dark mode based on a schedule, then you can tap this automatic button. Now you'll see an options thing here, so you tap that. And now you could choose to set a custom schedule for when your phone switches between light and dark mode, or you could choose the sunset to sunrise option, where the phone will switch to dark mode when it gets to sunset, and then it'll switch back to light mode when it gets to sunrise. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.